Inflammation. Inflammation, another fascinating area. A lot of you probably feel inflamed even though they're not seeing inflammation. There's a reason for that because most of it's at the microscopic level and you don't see it on the colonoscopies. And it's hard to measure. There are special tests that help us sort that out better too. So we need to figure out that. And usually it's the IBS that's causing the inflammation, not the other way around.